like a bullet train. Moving like the speed of sound.
Yep, they see it. They know. They knew we were here when we first came in. There's a dragon at the entrance. You come through, come through, come through, come through.
Go in.
There's a lot of dragons. Jesus Christ.
We don't need dragons. Come on now.
Fields down.
If they're great dragons, they're here. They're on tentacles at the moment.
Yeah.
Are we pushing forward, or...?
I'm trying to.
Guess we need to get fields up first.
I'm getting hit by like 20 damage sticks from something. Oh, it's the tentacles.
Yeah. Idiot. Kill their dragons.
You guys should cross each other, heal each other, and do it. That's a long wall of stone. It's hard to not be seen.
Forward.
Cindy Lou, Cindy Lou, Cindy Lou.
Yeah, we're all on their blues at the moment.
Open that. Kill all tentacles, dude. Like one. Yeah, there's one up.
They're in the back, I think?
Yeah, I'm killing a guy at me.
There's 56 out. Oh. We need to go out, I think. We need to go out while they're before they all res up.
Yep.
Jesus. That fucking ice got wrecked by the error.
Now it's up. Got a sword of rags from this guy, lost loads.
Little rags on the bodies.
Yeah, I just needed to grab some, forgot to stock up the rags.
Hold the Harrow just up.
Guys, rags on him over here at me.
Why are we chasing? Just hold.
The outside. Or... They're all outside.
They alive or dead?
Dead.
They didn't look like they had that many people.
They were multi-clanning like a motherfucker.
Yeah.
I killed like two kids standing still, at least.
I think they're just trying to ninja on their blues, so we can...
Should we just get on this then? We'll just field at the front.
Need Navarre's dragon to kill the last tentacle.
Hold level 3, how are they gonna come in?
3? What do you mean how are they gonna come in? The same way we came in.
But this is the only way into this dungeon, right? This place.
Right here, yeah, but I don't know what they're doing on level 2. They need to be inside. Building right here.
But we can just hold this, right?
Yeah.
They're not gonna be able to get in.
That's what they should have been doing.
Yes, I was wondering, that's what I meant. I thought you meant there's like another entrance.
Need Navarre's dragon to kill the There's someone to kill it.
Okay, little fucking dead boys.
Bank holiday, man.
This dragon's almost dead, let's get it.
So happy these greater dragons were just AFK instead of attacking us.
I know.
Made us so fucking hard. Yeah, I'm just gonna kill it.
Let me add you. I'm just gonna go to the fucking front and keep an eye on it.
Kills up at the front. Me and Nick are killing one of the tentacles.
Alright.
Oh shit.
Oh, it teleported you, shit. Fuck. It's teleported you.
Alright,
it's dead. Nice.
Of course they're gonna be back, they're all gonna look their reds today. We need to keep fields, the most important thing is keeping good fields up at the front.
I mean, they're all gonna be there, to
be honest. Who's Dragon's Rook?
No idea.
So how are we going to kill it? Are we just going to have Navar?
He thinks well, we don't have it. Time to kill it.
Well, we may as well get him on it anyway. If they do come, we can just kill him. God, it's pretty bad how we don't have half the people in TeamSpeak.
I was saying, dude. This is hard to field when you can't see what's fucking got fields on it.
Sure, you should be there then.
Julius on. He's on. Tell him to fucking come here. He's got a fucking greater dragon.
I don't know, gonna. I mean, think about it. It's Dar, Morty, and Cindy Lou. Cindy Lou is fucking Nerishma, I'm pretty sure. No. That's not much of a PvP.
I mean, if they've only got like four people, they got no chance.
Yeah, I don't think they did at all, so you may as well get Navar. I don't understand why Navar thinks.
I think he might.
Dude, this thing could have been like a quarter of the way dead by now. I hope he realizes. Hello.
We need to start it, or are we just gonna...
Apparently, we're just gonna wait for them to come back, is what we're doing.
Yeah, but the thing is, they might even do... I honestly don't think they will be. It doesn't sound like they have got many people on.
Yeah, they're...
Otherwise, they'd be more like than just those guys.
Double, triple client, at least two of them.
Yeah, definitely.
That's so, what I mean. Like, they might
they
not come back.
If they had people on, they'd be there.
So Steve's turning out. Now he knows.
They wouldn't be running around with two dead characters, surely, if they were. Alright.
I think I exercised on them. I'm not done dealing with our... He doesn't get team speak and he types too much. I'm gonna go kill this thing. Anyone wanna help?
I mean, I think I should be... Oh, Remo's here. That means they're coming in.
There's another
they're
tentacle.
Here. They're here.
Yeah, they're here. I got my area weapon on. I guess we're...
Just waiting. They're waiting for the perfect time for these fields. Go away, Disco Stew.
I think the gate was to get people, the dead bodies out, maybe. The ghosts.
They just cast an EV in here, what the fuck? Is there one of them behind us this whole time?
Yeah, but if there's only one of them, don't go. Just don't all go. They're in. They're out again, should chase, or...?
One's inside. Bad. Fucking uncoordinated because half these fucking retards aren't doing speed.
Majester attacking.
Wasn't his friend.
Oh,
There's one up there as well. There's one on the edge, yes, I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm in the sky's red line. I'm blocked, is it? Oh, fuck. Oh, X is here as well, fucking hell.
Then has like an answer, which
I safe in there, it's pretty safe. Where's red line?
Oh, I got killed, fuck.
The fuck was so many of them?
Yeah, there's quite a lot of them, to be fair. That's pretty annoying, I didn't have you as a friend, Justice, right?
Yeah, it's fine. X is here as well now.
Everyone ran when they came in. If you would have stood there and just spammed spells, we would have won.
If you even got through pretty quick.
Yeah, I two of them were redlined. I couldn't hit them fast enough. They're rezzing people.
What's our plan? They're fucking annoying that people aren't on.
Yeah, I know. Right, I don't have any fucking regs or anything, but I'm rezzed. And Nick, you only spare rags?
Another sea dog.
Oh, dick. Guess that should be intimidation.
Where are you guys?
By the Harry.
By the Harry?
Yeah, Navarre and Remo are still alive, so they res me.
Fuck, I went back, I thought you were dead. Rags.
But I really am in need of rags, I'm fucking useless. There's literally nothing I can do. No, I got no rags. So many... what? X?
X is here as well now.
Jesus, so she is. This is a fucking class. Shit, cows are on and everyone. That's funny. Jesus, there's loads of them. We should get out of it, regroup, and come back in force.
I'm alive somehow! Ah, they're trying to kill me! Why are X so gay? Dude, it took them so long to kill me right there. Jeez, they were all attacking me and they couldn't. They targeted me versus R. And now they're dying to R. I gotta watch this. Gold.
Like, how do people not have headsets?
I don't know. I'm speaking on a laptop to be fair, so. But still.
They're saying they can't.
Remember that they don't have headsets. Log on TeamSpeak. At least halfway.
Shit.
I bet you we could have killed that thing. It's been 30 minutes since we got here. We got X stuck in the back room. Four of them have X stuck in the back room. They just killed another one. What is going on?
Sweet, there we go.
Your gate up front?
Yeah, by the hermit in front of there. But hurry up, it's Yeah, that prop wither man was fucking me up. So annoying.
Nice. Loot him. I mean, if we go in now, they'll one right down. Got trap boxes and stuff if anyone needs.
I spelled my demon.
It's shit.
I don't know what it is. Doesn't like you, Dark. What'd you do to me? I released it. Oh! That was an accident! I'm dead. Rip guys.
No.
I didn't mean to. Well, I can tell you they have 3 EVs in here, and 6 people at the front.
There's rags in this body, to be fair, so get res.
I don't know how many times I've told you this. 100 LRC.
Shit. Exactly the same.
Oh, you didn't mean to go in? My
fucking god.
Yeah, the teleporters aren't in the right spot on this area. Right?
One step forward.
Like, as soon as you get the fucking door you're in.
It's alright, I can just re-rag and instantly get back anyway.
We're not pushing through this, though.
Alright, there's five here anyway. Anyway, hang on, it's quite a bit actually. No, they walled it off. I don't mean they're pushing at all.
They're gonna push out.
They're happy to hold this at the moment. It's trying to stop me from getting it.
Go check on Harrow.
Yeah, I'm doing it now. They started attacking it as well. True Harrow.
I don't get why we're just saying
it. Doing it.
They're not gonna put outnumber. This guy's just gonna get killed again. Should have seen how fast they lead to me, it was crazy.
It's alright boys, I got all my rags there already. He's got a fucking rag box. Alright. I should return in a minute, I'm just gonna go grab some fucking pots.
Oh my god, you kicked my dog.
Now we need to go. But three dragons, I think.
Right. But I just fucking go in.
What? Oh, we're fucking in.
Go, go, go.
Instantly dead, that was so dumb. There's no way who could have done anything there.
Bar shouldn't have won in. Somehow still alive.
Oh, they're gonna come out now.
X is behind us.
X is, now. Oh, X has just turned up.
That's perfect for them to push in, though.
Oh, they got the
fuck's sake. Just re-ragged and everything. It's so fucking annoying.
I want to see these fuckers lose.
They're not gonna lose to X.
They will with Calamity.
No way.
There's some MTP kids on Masterminds on. I ain't seen that kid in forever.
Oh, you can't see the life if you're dead. Fuck.
I can. I have the death screen off. It's still almost full health.
Really?
Yeah. Barely any gone.
Fuck's sake. I need a invis.
That almost worked.
He's mastermind.
He was an MTP.
We're fighting. Fighting X.
They're fighting Jim. Somehow he's alive. Hey,
Didn't have our fuck up, by the way, we weren't meant to go in yet.
Yeah, he just walked in. And then we're like, alright. Like Leroy Jenkins.
Completely right.
Fucking Necromage, what the fuck is our guild? Kids stood there for like 15 seconds with no one on him.
I need some fucking rags.
Yeah, I need to go get.
Oh, those aren't our field. Didn't know that.
No. This is the max up here. It
gets fucking 120, you get frozen for this. Christ. Look at this. Can't move. Hell's dead.
So I'll get some rags of him.
And then they pushed out. Gargay.
Can you put us in?
Oh, you need to get out?
I actually need to get out, to be fair.
Oh, you're still in, are you?
Here.
Where's your gate going, Junior?
Nowhere's I'm now. Terminal.
I'm gonna buy bagballs in case we man.
Bagballs don't work on here, I don't think.
Can't run through them.
Players can, true. It's illegal though. Their terms
fine, as long as you leave a path. You're allowed to leave a one tile path.
What the fuck he was trying to do. Really shouldn't be fighting each other, we should be fighting them.
Hey yo, Majesta.
I picked up some rags, I just need some time. I'm gonna teleport out. Just right now.
When you go back in.
I just teleported out now, so it's gone on my ass.
Let me know when you get back.
Yeah, the rag thing is really fucking nuts.
Yo, rag's right here.
Nah, it's okay now, I got someone just getting parts.
Move, motherfucker! Fucking shit, dude, this kid just fucking stand still with the fucking retarded hillbilly. Can't afford a microphone. X bitch. Yo, these skeletons
where
respawn
are you,
pretty fast, eh?
You gate?
Oh, I'll be there now. I'll get you in, but I gotta go. I'm just gonna set up a few macros quick. I realize I haven't got on his fucking computer.
Right.
Oh, there you go, man. I'll join you in 1 second.
Oh, I died outside, not inside.
Alright, well, to be fair, we got fucking destroyed. Like...
Yep.
Alright, I say we teleport behind him. I hope he realizes that's gonna dispel our demons.
Yeah, they sit like 4 tiles away.
I'm teleporting behind these motherfuckers.
In front. You just need to agree.
Let's just fucking...
Which of demons it is? Okay. Fuck.
It's just really hard.
So I ripped mine like 3 times.
Can you get a quick resin? Oh, no, probably not. Damn. So hard to push it.
That worked a little better. Only 2 of us died.
Yeah, and we lasted a lot longer, but... Oh, we killed a couple.
Prot soap. That's the only reason I live is I was in prot.
This is hard as fuck. I'm gonna have to set the tiles.
You don't have field on?
No, I don't like playing with it normally.
Oh my god.
It's normally fine, but these checkpoints of this is fucking annoying.
You mean like a real one?
Yeah.
How many did we kill?
I don't know. Couldn't see. The guy, the whip, the only thing is they can run from the whip is really quick.
Plenty of them. They don't stand close, they stand back in meteor swarm.
Yeah, I know, it's annoying they have the most... We shouldn't have fucking lost this situation in the first place, but...
We have to teleport behind them in order for our...
Well, it's annoying because I have to fucking re-reg again.
Can we get a teleport scroll as well?
Ooh, there's a dead ooh outside. Nexus
so
building.
I killed before, I think. Oh. Clean up these guys quickly.
Jim's red line.
Oh, fuck off, did he get? Did Good luck going in them. That Rex on him if you need.
Fill the blue!
I don't think we have time to chase Clown too.
No, we just had to take this over. Can you go back now?
Couldn't chase this guy, it's pointless.
I don't like this, is what Navarre does, dude. It's fucking retarded. Or he'll run in for no reason.
Are dead?
Bullshit, it's gotta be.
Look at that. Who is it? Nick. No, this is not a good idea.
Well, I made it farther than I ever have.
Shit. I can't believe we actually.
Dude, there's so many of them. Like, more of them have showed up. Rebo's alive, dude! He's alive! No, it is dead! It is dead!
We should have precasted and stuff, though. We just panicked and went in. It's
just
stupid.
Just because half these people aren't TeamSpeak, dude, and they just started running in. No,
fucking dumb.
I survived really long.
Literally, Leroy Jenkins? That's what just happened.
But Remo's in the back room, alive.
Yeah. Bad
luck. His link is fucking with his 110 major or whatever he's.
Somebody's gonna get slain.
I'll see you later, Remo. Oh no, I blame Navarre for chasing fucking.
Yeah, that was a terrible decision. I don't know why. It was only Calamity and Moors, and they just run it. Well, Moors runs like a shit ton anyway. That's fucking annoying, to be honest. Literally, everyone
went
in.
I might be able to get my body.
They've already helped start this up.
Yeah, this close will be gone, then that's true.
I don't like Navarre. Oh, finally died.
Oh, they're coming out, they're coming out.
Go on, Navarre.
Oh my god, it's
got line. Good lad.
The only way I'm surviving this is where I get my fucking body. Well, I mean, he wasn't lying, I guess. It was dead, but we're idiots for listening to him and just jumping in.
Gated herself out with that stupid exploit.
Yeah, to be fair, why did we run in? Oh my god, we're done. To be fair, they could have used the help thing to get them out, but still.
I'm sure they already did, but why wouldn't they just run out front and open up a gate?